Here with another episode of Action Replay Fun. Today, thiefing from the Kimono Girls. Alright, now while we're thieving, and hope you're enjoying, I'd like to just say that my last video was a little bit longer than YouTube wanted, and I am recording on an iPhone and sending it over, so there's a video time limit, and it had to be cut. Basically, the end of the video was I captured Kingdra, and it said that I caught a Gyarados. I don't know if that actually showed up, but it says when you use that cheat, it says you caught the first Pokemon, even though you didn't, and then when you go to your box, and it's fine. But yeah, that was the end of the video, was just Claire throwing her little fit, saying, oh, you gotta go to the Dragon's Den, and I cut it off there, so you guys didn't miss that much. And this video is just all just being a douche to the Kimono Girls. Because who doesn't want all the evolutions? And the last one before I get my title bell. And I'm not gonna be posting me going through the World Islands because I feel like you don't really need to see Red walking around, and I don't use Flash when I go through there because I have the guide, so I just use walk through walls and I use the map. And yeah, so I'm not gonna show the dance of Lugia's entrance, it's pretty much just gonna be me catching Lugia. So yeah, that was thieving from the Kimono Girls. All the evolutions are now in my box. And yeah, so, rate, comment, and subscribe. See you later.